Whew, that was some intense ending. So I saw that bunny during the playthrough, but I couldn't help but notice there was like some memes about that bunny dying. So if you could enlighten me in the comments, you know, that'd be great, because I have no idea what the hell he was talking about, or they were talking about, because I didn't see that happen. I might have missed some stuff though. But all right, I hope you guys enjoyed the playthrough. I know I did. I'm gonna let the credits roll because these people spent a fucking long time making this game, so you know, at the very least, they can have a video on the internet. Toodles.
guy.
Is there like an after credits mission? That sounds awful. Those missions are hard enough as is. I only played on normal. Kudos to the guy that can freaking...
This is the Resistance Network in what will hopefully be our final broadcast. To all the people of Earth, to anyone listening, the demonic horde has been defeated. The beast, identified by ARC scientists as the icon of sin, was destroyed earlier today by the Slayer himself. And with it, the majority of the demonic force has dispersed. With the threat decreased, it is important now more than ever that we come together. There is hope. The human race will persevere. Many of the survivors believed the Slayer to be a godlike figure in what was a battle between good and evil of biblical proportions. As humanity struggles to understand what happened to them and why, many look to the Slayer now for answers, but his whereabouts remain unknown.
It's gonna stay that way until, you know, it's gonna be like Master Chief, wake me when you need me.
Okay, well, hope you guys enjoyed the playthrough. I'm going to mess around on this stuff a little bit. I don't know if I'll do any more videos. There's a lot of games to play. But, you know, if you have any requests or anything, you know, feel free to leave them in the comments.